Travis. It had better be a goddamn emergency. You know this is my... I'd be honored, Mr. T. God bless you. Let's get it together, bitches. That was the man. It's not every day I get to kill the legend.
You're now entering the Dexter Industries Research Facility, where the top minds of science and technology strive to make the impossible possible. Dexter Industries, where the magic happens.
Something needs fixing here.
Fixed it!
My shop teacher told me I was an idiot. Good thing I killed him.
Thank you. that Dr. Green is way out of line. He's abusive. He meddles in my research. No, I did not give up my tenure at Caltech to take on this kind of crap. So you either pull some strings, transfer me down to R&D, or I'm out of here.
Coming to the fight later?
Nah, my kid's got a bad life. But who are you gonna bet on tonight?
Sanchez, man. I always go for the underdog.
Sanchez and underdog? There's an odd mix of words.
I used to be a Patriot, man, but let's face it. He's past his prime. I got a feeling our boy Sanchez is gonna eat him for breakfast.
Got his security clearance upgraded.
Yeah,
he's allowed into the silo now.
Huh. Really? You, ask him what's going on down there, or?
I did ask, but they made him sign a phone book's worth of legal papers, and he's not telling me anything.
Unbelievable. You know what? I'm gonna sneak in there. He's just behind the door. I don't care if it's childish. I mean, I wanna see.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that, okay?
You know what's happening down in the cellar?
No idea. I heard it was something big. Could turn everything right around.
What did you say?
I said it's something big.
Yes. Looks like we'll still have time to be sentenced.
Put another one in the car. Can't hear you. Water in my ears.
What I'm saying to you is we can still make...
Jesus, it's burning hot.
Oh man, this has been the shittiest fucking month, but tonight is gonna be the best day of my life. Sanchez will fucking rock the house, I'm sure of it. I just fucking know it. Can you feel it?
Yeah! Oh yeah, I know what you mean. It's gonna be killer.
Oh yeah, baby.
Said earlier.
Look, don't let it bother you. The guy can be a bit harsh, but hey.
Yeah, I saw him. They brought her down yesterday. Pretty young girl. Mr. Dexter was here too.
Yeah, in person. He was talking to those eggheads for a long time. I've never seen Dr. Ashford so fired up. Something's going on, that's for sure. Hey, so I'll see you at the fight? Great. Yeah, sure, later.
Thank you. Yeah,
everything is secure. No one's gonna get through. Yep, the bridge is up. You can move the cargo.
Got it. Don't let it bother you, okay?
Is he going to check that out?
Hey, nobody expects him to stand up and pass.
Probably not.
All Dr. Ashford. After all, he practically created it. How do you think Sanchez became Mr. Dexter's body? Experimenting on that poor bastard down here since he was a child. This thing is just broken. Bought him from an orphanage.
Okay.
Yeah, those crazy awful things.
Died of cardiac arrest.